Margaret, thanks. The rain certainly came down hard before lunchtime, then it tapered off only to come back strong again this afternoon. We sent WDSU News reporter Travers Mackle back out into the mess to check on street flooding. He joins us now from St. Roch. Look at that mess, Travers.
Hey, Scott, we did find a mess. These people right here, unfortunately, did not listen to Margaret's advice of don't lose your car. We're here on Florida Avenue where it meets Franklin by Eads. This is an Acura. This person got stuck. They couldn't drive it any further. The water's gone down in the last hour substantially. You can see the watermark right here on this car, but it's still stuck right here. Keep going to your right over here, and you can see that dumpster. The house right here is under construction. That is a construction dumpster. We've all seen them all over New Orleans. Look how high the water is on that. I was almost up to my waist about 15 minutes ago. And then you keep going. They have this pink building over here, and you can see water clearly coming into that building down there, which is ground level. It's not raised. It is on a slab down there, so that building is taking on water. If you're curious to where we are right behind Franklin Avenue Baptist Church. You don't have to come this way. If this is your route, heading down to the lower Ninth Ward or back towards New Orleans, you may want to take another way because this water is thick. We've seen people drive through it in smaller cars, and they were breathing a big sigh of relief when they did get through this, but probably not worth the risk when you look at something like this. It's unfortunate, but the water is not going down too quickly, at least in this location. So if you're coming this way, unless you're in a big rig or a big SUV, Scott, you may want to avoid it.
All right, Travers Mackle getting his money's worth out of those hip boots today. We appreciate it.